Good morning, dear students. So, ang topic nating pag-aaralan sa umagang ito is all about probability of simple events. So, this is a topic for grade 8 students for the fourth quarter period. So, malalaman ninyo kung paano madidetermine ang probability ng isang bagay na mangyari or the probability of occurrence of a certain event. So, bago tayo magsimula, dear students, kung gusto niyo ba ng ganitong mga videos tungkol sa kaalaman sa mathematics, don't forget to click the subscribe button at yung notification bell sa baba ng ating video para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga latest uploads sa ating channel. So going back to our topic is all about probability of simple events. So what is the importance of probability in real life situation? So the application of probability in real life situation is that you will be able to know the possibility of occurrence of a certain event. Halimbawa, katulad ng isang candidate for presidency. Para malaman niya kung siya ba ay may probability na maging presidente ng Pilipinas, i-check niya muna yung probability by getting the survey. Kung nakita niya na mataas ang ranking niya, and then that's the time na tatakbo siya for presidency. So, a candidate for election would like to know the possibility of winning. Second, a businessman know the product reference of people in a certain place. So, kung ano yung gustong produkto ng mga tao sa isang lugar, yun ang negosyong itatayo ng isang businessman. Next, probability of getting ahead when a coin is tossed and knowing the in-demand job abroad. So, what can you say about the following situation? To live forever on earth, win a lotto draw, probability of getting ahead when you toss a coin, becoming a good student, the sun will rise again. So, based dito sa mga binigay nating situation, ano bang masasabi natin? Is it impossible, unlikely, even chance, likely or certain? So, ang una, to live forever on earth is impossible. Kasi hindi naman posible na mabubuhay tayo ng habang panahon sa mundo. Winning the lotto draw is unlikely, parang mahirap mangyari. Probability of landing heads when you toss a coin, even chance, kasi 50-50% ang ibig sabihin nun. Becoming a good student, madali lang yon, so likely. The sun will rise again, ibig sabihin nun, sigurado yon na mangyari yon. Bukas, sisikat na naman yung araw. Okay? These situations involve probability of events. Now, here's the meaning of probability. Probability is the mathematical term for the likelihood that something will occur, such as drawing an ace from a deck of cards or picking a green piece of candy from a bag of assorted colors. So, we have also sample space, events, and probability. Event is one outcome or collection of outcomes. Sample space is the number of all possible outcome in the experiment. The probability of event is the ratio that compares the number of favorable outcomes to the number of possible outcomes. May formula tayong sinusunod dyan. P is equal to E over S. Ang E natin is number of outcomes can occur. And S natin is number of possible outcomes, yung lahat ng outcomes. So, ito yung formula natin na susundin sa pagkuha ng probability ng isang event. So, example number one, when you toss a certain coin once, what is the probability that it will land head? Ano ang probability na kapag itinos mo ang isang coin, lalabas ay head, hindi tail? So, titignan natin. The sample space is head and tail. At yung event natin is head. Yung sample space, yun ang lahat ng possible outcomes. Yung event natin, yung probable outcome natin. So let's see. Probability of landing head is PH. Dalawa ang possibility niya, head and tail. Kapag itinos mo ang coin, either head or tail, kara or cross. Okay? So ang hinahanap lang natin is head. So the probability of head is equal to 1 over 2 or 1 half. Ibig sabihin 50%. And this is our answer. Next, a fair die is tossed once. What is the probability of getting an even number? So ang tinutukoy na die dyan is the singular of dice. Okay? So ilan ba ang side ng isang die? Ang side ng isang die is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Ang hinahanap lang natin, what's the probability of getting an even number? So we have the even number 2, 4, and 6. Okay? The sample space is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the event is 2, 4, 6, which can be described in words as the number is even. So ano ba ang mga sides ng isang die? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Ano ba ang mga even dito sa side ng die? So we have 2, 4, and 6. Yun lang ang even. So ang probability natin is equal to P equal 3 over 6. Because there are 3 favorable outcome and there are 6 possible outcomes. And you can simplify that as P equal to 1 over 2. Kapag dinivide mo yan by 3, yung numerator at denominator, the result will be equal to 1 half. So this is our answer. Next, example 3. Tossing a coin twice, what is the probability of getting 2 heads? So sa ganito mga pagkakataon, ililista muna natin lahat ng possible outcomes at lahat ng favorable outcomes. So sample space is head-head, head-tail, tail-head, at tail-tail. At yung favorable outcome natin is HH at HT. So we have P, 2H, dalawang heads, 2 heads. So these are all the possible outcomes. And these are the favorable outcome, 2 heads. Iisa lang. Di ba? So our answer is equal to 1/4. That is our answer. Okay? So we have board work. Sagutin nyo na lang ito sa papel. Kasi wala naman tayong board online. So, sagutin nyo na lang ito sa papel. Example number 1. Given a spinner in the figure, determine the probability of spinning, probability of red, probability of green, and probability of blue. So, I will give you 5 minutes to answer this question. You need to pause this video for a while para sagutin ninyo sa paper at makita ninyo yung tamang sagot after 5 minutes. You need to play this video after 5 minutes. So timer starts now. So after 5 minutes of answering, ipapakita ko na sa inyo yung mga sagot. Kung ano ba yung probability ng red, green, at blue. So these are the probability. The probability of red is 1/4. Probability of green is 1/4. Probability of blue is also 1/4. Bakit naging 1/4? Kasi there are 4 possible outcomes. Blue, green, red, at orange. At isang favorable outcome kung ano yung hinahanap nating kulay. Iisa lang red, iisa lang green, at iisa lang blue. So that's all for now, class. Sana may natutunan kayo all about probability of simple events. At kung gusto niyo pa ng ganito mga videos tungkol sa kaalaman sa mathematics, don't forget to click the subscribe button at yung notification bell sa baba ng ating video para lagi kayong updated sa ating mathematics videos sa ating channel. So hanggang dito lang mga kaibigan, and as always, have a nice day everyone.